sympathize with him a little bit, you know, making that stand, because, you know, you had to go 151, you know, it's kind of like the venomous reaction you got. Maybe, you know, it wasn't really deserved. You didn't.
Yeah, I don't really sympathize. You know, Conor knows what he's doing. And, like I said, I believe he'll be back. So, you know, and Conor's made a lot of money, so I'm sure he's in a position right now where he doesn't need to jump up and fight at the next event. You know, I'm sure he can afford to take a long time off. So, yeah.
Hey, John.